Stakeholders in Nigeria's Visual Arts Fair gathered in Lagos to announce the first edition of a groundbreaking art exhibition titled The Bloom. The artists behind the body of work took turns to enlighten the public about the significance of the pieces as a crossover between traditional and contemporary art. It was also an opportunity for the artists to remind the world of the importance of sustaining relations for the benefit of Nigerian arts and how the public perceives it.
Now we have younger people coming into the arts. I think a lot of people read about art, so the patronage has improved beyond what we used to have 30 years ago. That's good, but I still believe that more people are still coming into the art. It's an endless journey. Art is international.
Those who are supposed to have understanding of art already are there. But we as artists, we need to do more training, give more awareness to the population, to the public, Nigerian public.
Nigerians have a large understanding of art, but you see, when the economy is not very strong, people find it difficult to acquire art. But you find out that Nigerian artists are among the best that you have, not just in Africa, all over the world.